Also sell 9/11 memorabilia, you know what I'm saying?
What?
Yeah. And if you can get celebrities to sign it, way more money. You see this right here? This is from the Twin Towers, but Dwayne The Rock Johnson signed it. That's a rock signed by The Rock.